Guys,
My pink mobile.
my pink mobile is gone. My pink mobile is gone. I better be. Welcome back, everyone, to episode number 26 of. No. Oh, shoot. It's an armored suit. Yeah, whatever. I don't need it. All fast.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
On it, lad.
I spent like 9k on this just for it to disappear. Oh my gosh. My pink mobile. Get out my pink mobile. Never touch my pink mobile again. Get out.
That's a big help.
Alright, guys. We have officially taken over.
Oh.
River Row. Now we're going to go ahead and call a sit down with associates and discuss the final plan to kill Marcano. Now, I've never been to this area before, so we're going to take ahead and just drive there. We're going to see this place for together. So the point of the game is that you're going to see the environment. You're going to see the nice cities, the layout, the bustling cities. That's the point of it. So
the projected cost for this housing relief program could be,
I don't care about news, bro. Turn it off. Pink mobile on top, baby! So we actually went here, I think, this area by accident during the last video, which was long as hell, by the way. But we learned, guys, on top of killing Greco and taking over River Row, Sal Marcano knows. He knows we're alive. So does Georgie. I'm gonna kill both of them. It's gonna be amazing, guys. It's gonna be amazing. Trust me when I say that. They're gonna die a painful death. And I was listening to some music. Oh, shoot, man. That was music. It's kind of cool to see, like, the part of the city that's, like, still not industrialized. Obviously, since it's not modern day, it wouldn't be, but it's kind of cool. Cool to see. But now it's time to have that sit down in this nice little mansion here. It's probably my base of operations, looks like. I do not mind that. It's a nice building. The Rock is here to talk. There's Burke. Who else we got here?
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed
my
us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my
what?
Fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
Damn.
This time. Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out then. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of you. But that doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved Joe ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just
damn.
Know. Second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan.
What the hell?
In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's as same thing I did not.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit. Say we go out to his house and shoot him.
Bruh.
Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker.
Cassandra's right. Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Yes, sir.
Hold on. What happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? Hmm? It's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational, greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey, Donovan.
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Okay. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. Place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're playing fucking patty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.
That's true. What now? Wow, okay. Oh my gosh. The map has additional missions available. Meet up with Donovan to continue going after Marcano or complete optional agenda. I'm not doing optional stuff, bro. Oh man, look at that. It's a DLC. Oh, it's a DLC. Racing. Oh, nice. Holy hell, there's so much stuff to do. Well, we're not gonna do it, are we? Head of the compound? What is this? Are these main stuff we can do? It is. Well, we're over here, so let's go over here. Why not? Kind of cut that way. Wow. I want to do this DLC as okay, but...
Hey, Lincoln, come pick me up. There's something we need to talk about.
This about Marcano?
No, it's something else altogether. Just get here.
Alright.
Okay, wait, is this what we want to do? I think yellow is... Defense attorney. Story mission, yeah. Southdown's resident. Claim he was simply reacting to the recent wave of colored on white violence. That's the race.
The defense also painted a damaging portrait of one of the victims, Trey McCall.
Alright.
He apparently spent time as a teenager in juvenile hall for undisclosed crimes.
Who?
The Kree's defense is being paid for following an outpouring of...
I don't care, bro.
...for the Korean War veteran.
God damn, I don't care. A little closure, that's scary. Creature of Habit, that's what I'm interested in. The one with Donovan, it's like relive the past. I want to see that, but low-key, I do want to do that, man. I want to do that because that's kind of cool. Screw it, we're doing it. Screw it, we're doing it. We're gonna drive over there. It's pretty far. We probably won't be able to start next one, but I want to do this mission, man. I don't relive the past. So we're gonna do the DLC. I'll probably do it all in one episode, low-key. Y'all feel that? Y'all feel me with that? I'll do one episode. With all of it. This episode is a little bit less interesting. More of a... boring episode. Just be driving around, talking. It's whatever. I may even end this episode off a little bit earlier than usual. To make up for the fact that next episode will probably be long as hell, since we're gonna do the whole DLC. We'll see. Oh shoot, man. I like the city though, man. The city is clean as hell. Bum, 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 bum. But afterwards, we're done the DLC. Marcano is gonna get it, baby. But afterwards, obviously. I wanna enjoy this game, so we're gonna do some fun stuff. I have the DLC, so screw it. Bum, 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 bum. I guess, I mean... Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. We have a little time. I'm going to look up the creature of habit. How long do you think this video is going to be, guys? Oh, it should be short as hell. Okay, we're good. Shouldn't be that bad. Should not be that bad, guys. Should maybe one episode towards it. Won't even be that long, I think. Bam, bam. We're almost there. I won't start it now because we're pretty much done on time, but certainly we'll start it later. We're going down here. Okay, cool. Alright, we're here, guys. We got a lot of time, but I'll end the episode off here. No point in continuing. I'll see you, ladies and gentlemen. Later, game.